And today we're going to show you how to make a water filter for hiking. The supplies you'll be needing are a hot glue gun, two 2-liter bottles, scissors, Xacto knife, marker, and a water filter. Let's get started. First, we're going to take our one bottle and cut off the top. Take off the cap, take your water filter, take a marker and draw a circle. Cut it out with your Xacto knife. Make sure it fits. Now we're going to put this part and trim it till it's even. Take it and put it on this part of the bottle. Take our marker and draw a circle. We're going to take our Xacto knife and cut it out. We're going to take a hot glue gun and hot glue it. We're just going to take our hot glue gun and a filter and make hot glue so it won't leak. We're just going to screw it onto this. Put it on like this and add water inside. watching and please subscribe to our channel. See you next time on DIY Twins. Bye!